係話其實 VEST 呢個字咧，你一定要 page 36啊。VEST 呢個字咧，你一定要認熟佢，因為咧嗰個 multiple choice 係一定會喺啲題目度咧有 vest 呢個字。咁 vest 呢個字咧係有分兩隻，第一個咧叫 concurrent 咧就即係兩個人或以上有嘅，即係同時間有一間屋佢係有兩個人企名。第二個字咧。其實 vest 呢個字咧就即係企名啦，企名即係話嗰間屋究竟係邊個負責嘅。第二個字係 severalty，其實 several 咧千祈就唔好諗係好多幾個咁啊。several 係由 severe 呢個字係一個人，記得一個人。咁所以 several 咧呢個咧就叫 sole ownership 啦。嗱你睇睇呢度就係 sole ownership，其實 sole ownership 咧又即是叫做我哋有陣時叫 separate property 啦。Separate property 嘅 definition 咧就係話結婚 marriage 嘅之前或者係 divorce 嘅之後擁有嘅屋，我哋稱之為咧就 separate property 啦。再講一次嚇，而家有一個人去結婚，佢結婚之前已經有兩間屋㗎啦，咁佢咧就寫張紙話到明嗰兩間屋係唔會俾老公嘅，咁呢個就叫 separate property 啦。第二個情形，有個人佢咧就已經離咗婚啦，離咗婚之後買一間屋，咁嗰間屋咧就叫做 separate property 啦，就唔係再屬於個前夫噶啦。好啦，第二種咧就係話有一個人佢有一間屋，但係咧，sorry 有兩個人，咁呢兩個人咧佢哋可以有好多種企名，第一種企名其實我之前都講過就係、是、joint tenancy。就係有 survival 同 TTIP，咁你將呢三個字咧記住佢咧，咁就得噶啦。第二種咧，嗱呢個係第一種。第二種咧就係叫做 tenancy in common。tenancy in common 咧，其實咧就即係話有一間屋，佢咧係可以大家咧，嗱我哋睇 page 37就知啦。page 37，tenancy in common 咧就即係話有一間屋，佢咧係大家可以住，但係咧。係分得好清楚，樓上係屬於 Mary，樓下係屬於 Billy。Mary 自己有自己嘅 title，自己有自己嘅property tax 係要俾，自己有自己水電費要交。
咁講埋 unit 咯。
其實就係咯，但係同一等樓嚟嘅，即係一間屋兩層嘅啫。咁但係佢哋個擁有嗰個權係 tenancy in common。即係 tenancy in common 就即使好似我頭先呢
咁可
本
唔可以
書，
升高 home tenancy in common？
得，絕對得，就係換個人
一
選，
個門都得。
一個門都得，其實咧係嗰個 title 嗰度啊嘛，嚇。咁而嗰個 tenancy in common 咧係唔係一定要 50-50 咧？就唔係嘅喎，原來。咁所以咧，例如話嗰個Bailey 佢係有10%，你係有90%，得唔得？咁得咯，因為。Bailey 投資都唔係話咁多錢入去啫嘛，你問咩？
你之前講起嗰時，你話一定要，嗰個係
嗰個 joint tenancy 啫，嗱，你睇到呢度啦，即係變咗咧，而家我哋講緊咧就係話講啲 ownership 嘅嘢，一間屋本身原來可以分開用不同層面去分啊嘛，咁佢如果屋裏邊嘅 title 裏邊用個 title 嚟分，就可以分咗呢三樣啊嘛。咁嗱，除咗 tenancy in common、joint tenancy 之外，就第三個就係叫community property 咯。community property 咧係顧名思義，一定要係
兩個房。
係啦，夫妻嘅，咁就得啦。咁所以 separate property 咧就同佢對立嘅。TIC 咧其實係同另外加多一個咧就叫 TIP。TIP 係咩嚟嘅咧？TIP 咧就係話 tenancy in partnership，係同 TIP 一模一樣，只不過係爭最邊嘅英文字母。TIC 咧 common，即係話如果嗰間屋擁有嗰個人，佢係要賣出嘅時候咧，佢賣俾邊個都得。嗱，再講一次啦，而家有一間屋，你有10%，你個 friend 有90%，大家都係同一間屋裏邊住噶，而家講緊產權啫。你既然有90%啦，咁你賣咗10% 俾我，OK？咁我俾10% 嘅錢你，我唔入去住，但我又有 title，咁得。好啦， 第二個情形就是話，你同你嗰個朋友係親身性 partner 嘅話咧，咁就唔得啦，你就唔好賣俾我啦。你首先就賣俾個 partner 先，就咁嘅啫。其實所以兩個係好類似，只不過
逼咗賣俾 partner 先。
係啦，一定要賣咗俾 partner 先。partner 唔要啦，咁咧你哋就打生打死啦。咁即係換句話説 ，partner 唔要咧就唔賣得。
如果嗱，比如佢哋 partnership， 佢哋唔啱 key， 咁有一個想逼，有一個賣，另外一個唔賣。
係啦。
咁點啊？
咁其實就唔得嘅。
咁
嗱，你睇睇。
但係咁變咗你。
就賣唔到咯，賣唔成咯。嗱，我哋睇睇呢度咪得咯。
咁係咪一定另外一個逼得不如嗰想 call 佢都要賣咗佢先可以 sell 呢個嘢咧？
嗱，呢度啦 ，page 38啦，好啦。Tenancy in partnership refer two or more people who are co-owner in a business. 嗱 ，business 啊，或者係 business 係最多噶，屋係好少嘅。In general partnership，
我知
啦，
我想知道。
係啦，唔緊要，係我都明白。咁嗱，好啦 ，in general partnership， the partnership share all profit and loss。嗱，佢呢個咧就用公司嚟講 ，all partners must agree to sell or transfer of a real property。嗱，第三項啊嘛，所有 partner 一定要同意先。Each has a right to possess the partnership property. 每一個都有權去 possess 個 partnership. If a partner should die, his or her interest passed to an heir. 某一個人死咗，另外嗰個 interest 就俾咗佢個後人。Who then have a right in the partnership, but not in any particular property? 如果某一個人死咗，佢嗰個 heir 就可以攞翻個。If an agreement cannot be reached within the year, with the heir, the partnership may be dissolved. 就即係話嗰個 partnership 就冇啦。
如果佢唔接受佢
嘅，係啦，嗰個 TIP 嘅話，就唔接受就個 partnership 冇啦 ，may be dissolved。好啦 ，the amount vested in partnership need not be equal， but must be agreed upon mutually。喺 partnership 裏邊咧，唔一定要大家equal 嘅，所以我頭先咪有十同九十咯。Partnership agreement stated amount of money to be contributed by each， the duty of each and set the proportion distribution of profit。大家嗱，你既然佢係俾咗10%，你係俾咗90%嘅時候，咁你賺嘅咪90%咯。你喺如果嗰個屋係有 rental 嘅，嗰啲都可以係 income property 嚟噶。所以 TIP 亦都可以係 income property 嚟噶。咁 limited partnership tax shelter is one consist 嗱呢個咧就係講公司嗰方面多啲。咁跟住咧第五咧就講 community property 啦。Community property before all property acquired by husband and wife during their marriage。咁其實呢個企名係。唔係啲乜嘢特別嘅企名嚟㗎，好啦，跟住咧 ，California 大部分都係用community property 啦。咁我哋睇睇深色嗰度喎 ，as a salesperson you should make certain that both husband and wife sign all real act。如果係做經紀，我哋要 make sure 佢哋簽名咧係夫妻兩個人簽名 ，listing 又好 ，escrow instruction 又好，咁樣咧if the property being transferred 係 community property 咧，兩個signature 咧先係可以做到嘅。Both husband and wife signature are needed to transfer property needed. Mary Smith, a married woman. 一定要兩個人簽名才可以 transfer. 講緊嘅都係 community property 嘅啫。但其實我哋而家企名咧好多都係 joint tenancy 㗎嘛。
咁即
係
如果你 community property， 比如兩夫婦去買間屋係咪？
係。
咁。
咁嗱，兩公婆如果去買間屋嘅時候，大部分都係 joint tenancy 嘅。佢 joint tenancy 嘅時候咧，就冇呢樣嘢啦。如果老公簽名話賣出咗嘅時候，老婆嗰份，如果老婆
哦係咯，比如 community property right， 咁如果比如老公佢呃個老婆，咁佢想賣咗間屋，
係啦，佢賣咗，如果老婆要追究啦，咁就容易啦。老婆嗰一半係唔鬥得嘅，咁所以咧賣。老公嗰間屋嗰個人咧就做咗蠢仔啦，就傻咗啦。
但都賣唔成
啦。喺呢個情形咧，其實好多時咧係一係就老婆會褪翻出嚟話：哦 ，OK， 你俾翻幾多幾多錢我賣翻俾你。但係如果老婆話企硬，我要住，我啲細路都喺度住嘅時候咧，咁成個deal咧就一方面係賣唔成，二方面咧就好多時。
賣得到嘅咩？如果老婆唔知啊，比如佢唔知 ，OK？然後個老公賣咗，因為佢想離婚，連個老婆都唔知啦，乜都唔知傻傻地啦，佢聽咁佢賣唔賣到㗎？佢應該已經喺入邊嗰度 City Hall whatever 已經有咗，咁樣唔係要兩人簽名先賣得到咩？
咁就所以睇下過咗户嗰陣時，過咗户嗰陣。